Carolina League action. Hillcats and Red Sox kicking off a six-game series. Top of the third with a runner on. Ralphie Velasquez says, see ya! Two-run rocket to right field. Hillcats still trail 4-3. Top of the fourth, it's Rafael Ramirez Jr. He's going to single into right field. 4-4 ball game. Lynchburg would take the lead on a pickoff play gone wrong. And then this. Esteban Gonzalez doubles off the wall in left field. Come on down, Rafa, as the Hillcats take game one, 11-4.